Beloved, I would like to say today, are you in need of help and life problems have you all alarmed? Then why not go to Jesus, your shelter in the storm? Let Jesus be your shelter in the storm. You know just who to come to when life problems begin to form. You must build up your trust. Let all your trust in Jesus be, for thou will keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. You can always depend on God. He'll be right there on the double. When you get in distress, don't be alarmed. Just remember, you have a shelter in the storm. Be not afraid for the terror by night, nor the arrow that flieth by day. God gives his angels charge over thee to keep thee in every way. You see, God always protects his children, keeping them away from all harm. He said he was their shelter in the storm. When you want to reach God, there's never a busy tone. Just call him direct on his private telephone. He'll be there to help and also console. He's ready to aid his children because he loves their soul. When temptation comes upon you, don't doubt, just stand. For there's no temptation taken you, but such as is common to man. Remember, God is faithful. God helps you escape the tempter's harm to let you know he's your shelter in the storm. Oh, beloved, do you realize what a precious God we serve? He gave us all so many things which we really did not deserve. It's God's love. He really cares. So let's not be alarmed. He said he'll be our shelter whenever there's a storm.